Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is my sarees and bags haul, and this has been a really long pending video, so let's get started. I went to my mom's place like a month ago and I bought sarees, a lot of sarees from there, and I asked you guys on Instagram whether you want to see a haul video or not, and a lot of you guys wanted to see it, but I don't know, I just forgot about it, and I thought yes, I think it's high time now I should do it. I'll show you what all sarees I bought, and recently I just purchased few handbags as well, so I just wanted to show that as well to you guys. So let's get started with the bags first and then the sarees. I am a huge fan of things that involve handcrafting and all those things, so I saw a shop which was selling all these things, so I just couldn't resist myself and I bought a couple of bags from there. So the first thing up is this bag which has all this beautiful embroidery all over it, and from the back it is like just a plain bag. It's a really huge bag. I really like the embroidery going on in there, and it is spacious as well. So it has one zip pocket right on the front, and then you have a zip pocket right inside as well, and there is a small slip-on pocket as well to slide in your phone or anything. I really like this bag, and just super light. The best thing is it is super light, because I have another bag which is a leather bag, and it is so heavy that with stuff in it, it becomes like literally difficult to carry. The next bag is obviously on the same theme, is this clutch or a pouch which has this this hanging sort of a thing which you can use if you are wearing a sari or if you are wearing salwar kameez and you have nothing to, like, you don't want to hold it, you can just tuck it in your, like, just tuck it, I'm just showing it right here, but you can just tuck it in your sari or your salwar or your jeans as well. It looks so cool. It has these magnetic buttons which opens like that, and they have like three pockets. I really like this, and the best thing that I like about this is this hanging thing, because a lot of time when you go for functions or your weddings or all those things and you're wearing sari, it is the most painful part is to carry your bag, and with this it's really easy, you can just tuck it in your sari. Next bag is again on the same theme. You guys must be thinking I'm crazy, but I am. There's another variant of it, but it is smaller, and it is kind of a clutch that you can just hold on like that, or you can even hang it on your shoulder because it has a really long string like that, so you can make it as a sling bag as well, or you can use it as a clutch as well, and it has just one pocket and there is one slip pocket inside, that's all. So really Indian, it's really Indian and cultural. It's like, I really like these kinds of things, like really like these kinds of things. Doesn't it look so vibrant? Just look at that. It looks so amazing. I just love these things. I just can't resist whenever I see these kinds of things. So yeah. Now that was all the bags, and let's move on to the sarees. The first one is this saree which is blue in color, and look at the embroidery at the bottom. It looks so cool, and it's I wish I could just wear and show it to you guys. Like, look at that. This is the plates part, and I guess this is the pallu, blue color. This is the pallu, and these are the pleats. And I just love the embroidery at the bottom, basically. So yeah, really loving it. I've not yet prepared this saree. Like, the blouse needs to be stitched yet, but this is like the. No, these are the pleats, I guess. So this is the pallu. This is how the pallu will come, and those were the pleats, and these are the embroidery. I really like the color of this. It's so subtle. It's so good if for a daytime function, or even if you are just wearing it to office, or if you're a teacher, you can just wear it to school. It will look so cool, and yet very subtle, because it's blue and white, it's not very vibrant, that it will just get into your eyes. The next saree is this cotton one, which is which I got for my mom-in-law basically. This is how it looks like. This is a pallu basically. It's really difficult to do a sari haul video because you don't know how to show this. I won't be able to wear this one anyways because this is supposed to be given to my mom-in-law. So I just got this sari which has these triangles and cream color sari, and inside it is like almost plain. Like the color and the combination of these saris, and it was like really affordable as well. I guess it was 650 rupees for a cotton sari, which is so amazing. Really love this. That one, the blue one, was I guess 1200 or something, but this one was quite affordable. And the next one is, which is unpacked, see, this sari, which looks like a bed sheet right now, but yeah, it's a pink and blue combination, and it looks so cool. Pink and blue, really good if you're a teacher, if you're somebody who wears sari on everyday basis. These kinds of saris are so good because they're really lightweight and really comfy and really airy. In humidity and summer, you can't wear synthetic clothes. Cotton is always the best thing to wear. So it is amazing as well. It has a pink and a blue combination, and then there is embroidery going on all over the sari. So that is another one. And the last one, which is my favorite one, I'll insert a clipping of like a picture of mine wearing this sari, which is this one. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you might have already seen my pictures in this sari, but I really love this work. Just look at that. It's so beautiful. I just fell in love the moment I saw this sari. It was so amazing. I really like this goes with this. I really like this sari. I'll insert a clipping of this sari in the video. So those were the four saris that I got for myself, and the handbags, and that's all that I got. I am really sorry, I just didn't know how to show you guys the saris, but do let me know in the comment section that, advise me how I should do sari hauls. So I often buy saris because, you know, I love every Indian girl love wearing saris, so, and it's like I have a lot of them already, but still, you never have enough saris whatsoever. So if you guys like this video, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and yeah, let me know how I should do my sari hauls, because obviously I cannot wear all of these. Two of them are supposed to be given to my mom-in-law and my brother-in-law's wife, so, and there are just two for myself. Yeah, so that was pretty much it. I shall see you next time. Till then, take care. Bye. Recently I just purchased few handbags and this has been the